Cool.
This is the Holy Gospel according to St. Matthew from the 21st chapter. And we begin our reading at verse 23, so page 1050 in your pew Bible, page 1050. Kind of in response of Jesus to what the prophets wrote too, what God inspired Ezekiel to write, our coming to God and saying to God, God, you're not fair, God, you're not just, and God says, I am fair and I am just, and in that justice, I call you to come to me. It's you who respond in one of two ways, and we'll see that in the parable of the two sons. So beginning at verse 23, we read, and when Jesus entered the temples, the chief priests and elders of the people came to him as he was teaching, and they said, by what authority are you doing these things, and who gave you this authority? Jesus answered them, I also will ask you one question, and if you tell me the answer, then I also will tell you by what authority I do these things. Here's the question. The baptism of John the Baptizer, where did it come from heaven or from man? And they discussed it among themselves, saying, if we say from heaven, he will say, why then did you not believe him? But if we say from man, we are afraid of the crowd, for they all hold that John was a prophet. So they answered Jesus, we do not know. And he said to them, neither will I tell you by what authority I do these things. And then Jesus went on to say, what do you think? A man had two sons. He went to the first and said, son, go and work in the vineyard today. And the son answered, I will not. But afterwards he changed his mind and went. And he went to the other son and said the same. And he said, I go, sir. But he did not go. Which of the two did the will of his father? And they said, the first. So Jesus said to them, truly I say to you, the tax collectors and the prostitutes go into the kingdom of God before you. For John came to you in the way of righteousness, and you did not believe him, but the tax collectors and the prostitutes believed him. And even when you saw it, you did not afterward change your minds and believe. And this is from the gospel of our Lord. Praise to you, O Christ. Would you please be seated?